have to be to work by 7:15. Which means I have to leave my house by 6:55. 7 at the very latest. And I am tired. Question for the masses. Can I just like go back to sleep? No. Alright. Good morning, baby. Good morning. How'd you sleep, girl? So I'm dressed. I'm ready for work. I'm about to walk. It's still dark outside, so I'm about to put my light on my camera. And you're going to see my journey to work. It's time to go. It's supposed to rain today. And I think I left my umbrella at my best friend's house. From the front door and like walking distance, so like I'm not really that late, just kind of late, but it's okay, I'll make it.
Are you gonna sing with me, Ashlyn? Riding on the school bus, riding on the school bus, hey, riding on the school bus, hey.
Best door decoration that you've ever seen in your life. It's amazing.
I love working in the school.
Hey, this is Kayla.
Hey.
We don't like her very much. Okay. She's funny looking. Her bun's cute though. So, these sides of my hair keep sticking out to the side. But, so, I stayed at work for like an extra hour to hang out with the pre-K class. But I'm on my way to pay some stuff and to get some food because I'm really hungry. I'm gonna go pay some stuff, get some food, go home and pay more stuff. And I should be walking to the liquor store to go get alcohol for the party, but because we're still missing the blue carousel. But, yeah, that's not happening today. So, yeah. So, I just took a nap. Now I'm headed back to work. I'm like, I left my house 10 minutes before I have to be there. So, I'll probably be late once I get there. But, you know.
YOLO.
I'm so sleepy. I'm gonna eat this Rice Krispie treat just because I'm fat. But yeah. Vlogmas day 3 is popping. This is like my boring life day today. Usually I don't go home, I'll stay at work. But you know, I'm feeling some type of way because I don't get no hours signed or shift free. So I'm back at work. I walk into the room that I need to be in. And I have snack, I guess. which all I have is a can of fruit cocktail. And prayerfully, there's some. I also forgot the keys, so I have to go back. So I have to grab the keys to the fridge so I can see if there's any more fruit in there. And then goldfish and fruit cocktail, I guess. I don't know. I'm running out of snack. The shelves are clear. That cute door again. And they put up a tree, which is really cute. I'm tired of that. Michael knocked down all the chairs. Every last one of them. Guess who's not helping him pick them up? This chick. So I had to serve them snack and then we did homework. We tried to learn some Christmas songs for our pageant next week. And after we did songs, we played a few games that helped some younger kids with their homework. And basically got in trouble at work. I didn't really get in trouble, I was just told. So yeah, today I was told that I couldn't sit down at work. But I have to help kids with their homework and I have to sign kids in and out when their parents come. So, thought that was kind of a weird thing. Now that I have a saying, no, I'm not doing that because it doesn't make sense. And hopefully that doesn't get me fired because I need a job. But it doesn't make sense. So, anyways, on another note, that's pretty much the end of this vlog. I'm going to sit back, watch some videos. I'm going to finish editing this vlog as I do that, and that's pretty much it. So, thanks for watching day 3. See you tomorrow! Mwah.